Alright, and we're back to the Ishimura. See what I did there? I want to come back to this place if something happened. Something happened.
Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
But how would it not be? I mean, is this able to do this? How'd the necromorphs get back in? I wonder how, like, faithful this is to the actual original game. More ammo. I don't think we have anything. Who dropped that? I'll save it. You never know. Oh, no step. Ominous. Who did that? Who did that? They're gonna get a face. Someone's gonna get a plasma cutter to the face. Oh, Nicole, you gonna be there? Six hours. Interesting. But this is insane to go back to the Ishimura. I love this ship. I love the origin.
Last night when the lights went out and I fell down a ramp.
I think.
I'm all bruised on my left side and my ankle is swollen. Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up. I'm never coming back here again.
Who left the audio logs? Like, when was this? Because I thought they would have swept the ship. Or did they? What? Where'd you go? Oh. There's something in here with me. Ominous. So amazing. I love this hallway. I love this aesthetic. Yes, you. I'm gonna miss a whole bunch of stuff if you don't look back. I'm out of gas. You wouldn't put this here if you didn't mean to give me a reason to use it, right? My friend.
Centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
I need ammo. Wait. Whoa. I just realized this is the tram. Like, the actual tram part. That's what starts each chapter. We got to walk on the track. That is cool. This is the station. That is so cool. Wait, where's my friend?
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Bench. Finally got these. Diamond. Yes, I mean, why not? Miss the iconic style. But you do look badass. Where am I supposed to go? I don't... Here? Yeah.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal.
Yeah.
The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis Seven marker was destroyed.
That was Leviathan. Or one instance at least. Oh. I might have remembered this room. Here's the bench. Pulse rifle. This will increase the damage of that's a branch. Yikes. You gotta be committed. I saw another one. Would have done it. What do you mean by this?
Decontamination initializing.
Oh dear. Where'd he go? There's a fast boy on it. Legs already. Are you gonna do something? Death Hall. I'm think I remember this. And time to cycle through.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, yeah, I do remember this. So awkward to just use this. Force energy. Oh. Totally missed it. What? Oh, puh. These just get out of place. And one more piece. Should be everything. Wasn't this like...
Ellie, the damn cooling core is extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah, I see the two paths on the floating components. I think I can match them up with the right sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. But I'll contact you when I'm done.
What? Oh, there's one more. Oh, Lord. saving after that. Okay. Stop it there for now. Take a break.